reason why we're here today is to introduce the final winner in the 2010 Ravens Cash Fantasy, really what we believe to be the pinnacle of the contest, and that is season tickets for life, or in this case, 20 years. And I am pleased to introduce Don Brink from Stevensville in Queen Anne's County. So Don, why don't you come up here? Let me tell you a couple of things about Don. Don won through the online participation, scratching off the extra yards at the bottom of the ticket. There were 109,000 entries to win Seats for Life. Don entered four times. We found out, we went and looked at our computer, you entered four times. You only need to enter once to win, and she did. And here's perhaps the most amazing thing about Dawn's winning. She has never been to a Ravens game before. So you've got 20 years to get, you know, to come and get it figured out and tell us what it's like. But why don't, they really want to hear from you, so why don't you come over here and let me present you with this check and okay. Tell us what it's like to win Ravens tickets for the next 20 years. Congratulations.
Thank you. Hello. I'm still in shock. when Stephen called me and told me that I won, I was kind of like, yeah, okay. So then I went on the website, seen my name, and so now I'm kind of still in shock, and I'll probably be in shock for a while. So, but I'll be here to, I don't know if I'm going to bring my son or not, depending on how good he is. But if not him, it'll probably be Andrea, his girlfriend. So, but we're here to party with the rest of the Ravens people. So, but I'm kind of excited. So, I'll be at the first one, I know that. So, hopefully everybody else will.
Just be clear, you've never been to a Ravens game?
No, sir, I haven't.
Okay.
No. I've never been to a football game at all.
Any kind of football game?
Any.
No. High school? Or
high school?
Nope.
You're going to become a football fan real quick.
Yeah.
And you got great seats for it, so.
Yeah, they said the club level. I don't know exactly what section yet.
Don, you said a lot of people have already become closer friends.
Oh, yeah. I have, I think it's like 40 or 50 people on Facebook that are like, I want to go. And I'm like, yeah, okay. So now matter of fact, I just got an email from my cousin yesterday, and he said, I'll take the sealer once.